Hey guys, it's Madeline.
And it's your boy Seth.
And this is Justice. And she is a 5-month-old beagle. She's my parents' beagle puppy. And she's the sweetest little thing. And today we're going to be giving her a bath in the backyard in the kiddie pool. And we're going to see how that goes. She's still a puppy, so she's got a lot of energy. And she's so sweet.
She's really excited for it.
Yeah, I don't think she likes baths too much, but we'll see how it goes. So this is Justice, and yeah, let's get to it.
Go get Justice.
Come here, puppy.
Ah! So guys, Madeline's a little bit mad right now because I squirted her with the hose. I went a little bit farther than intended. So she's drying off right now and she'll be back.
Okay, so we've got a tub of warm water because this water is really cold. And we're going to pour that in and then we're going to put some cold water from the hose in with it so that it's a good temperature for her.
Have it up high.
Oh. Is that better?
Alright.
Okay. Oh, she sounds excited.
Oh wait, that was the best setting. This will fill it up real quick. Go get Justice.
Oh, it's like a shower. This is perfect. It'll feel like a nice shower.
Yeah, the setting is called shower, actually.
Okay. It feels good. Wait, let me get her shampoo.
I think this video is just Madeline's excuse to spray me with the hose.
Wait, where's her shampoo? Oh, here it is. Don't put her in yet. She ran away.
She's gonna have lots of fun.
She's terrified. This is Justice's shampoo.
Yep.
And we're ready to go. Go get her, go get her.
No, you go get her.
No, you're gonna spray me. Go
no,
get her.
I am not. Gotta get her hair, her head.
Her little head. So sweet.
Look at the camera, baby.
Oh, she's such a good girl. That's good.
Spray her.
Okay. I don't want to, like, blast her. There, that seems good.
Here, watch. This will feel good.
Don't do it too high. No, I think that might be too high.
likes it.
Look at me.
What? You look clean.
Oh yeah, let me do it. Oh, did I hit you in the head?
Yeah, you sure did.
She just laid down in the mud. This is gonna be like a three-part series. We're never gonna get her back.
So she just laid down in the mud.
Oh yeah, she's covered in mud now. I feel like we're making her more dirty, not cleaner.
Yeah.
Why don't you get in with her? You're covered in mud too.
Break my arm. It's not. My arm.
Get your arm.
No, wait, we actually need to get her. Spray my arms and spray her and I'll take it. What on earth? Madeline.
What?
I thought you said we were giving her a bath.
You
what
gave
is this?
Me a bath. Okay. The bath is like covered in dirt.
Yeah.
It's
gonna
be okay.
As long as she's getting clean.
I don't know if she is getting clean.
Come on, Justice. Spray her with the shower.
Okay. Oh, she's so sweet. Justice, you're a good girl.
Look
you're
at
such
her.
A good girl. What a good girl she is.
She's got big floppers. Are you going to get in with her?
You get in with her. I already had a bath, it looks like.
Justice!
Here, if you put her in your lap, she'll stay.
Look at the crowd.
I think she might need a second chair.
Now I'm taking a bath and Justice is...
What a good girl. Should we shampoo her again? She got covered in mud.
How about you shampoo her?
And you hold her.
No, I'm okay.
No, you hold her and I'll shampoo her.
Okay.
I have like grass on my hair. Okay. Oh, you're so clean. So fresh and so clean.
Look at the camera, Justice. You're on the big... Ooh.
She's on the big screen. She looked at the camera when you said it. She's a big star, but she knew she was destined for greatness.
Rinse her off. You can stop rubbing the soap
now. No, I'm rinsing it off now.
Oh, you're not. Rubbing it in. All right. I think it's rinsed.
The tub is like about to overflow. What do you mean, whose turn? No! Don't spray me.
Right.
Hold her and I'll get her a little tub. Why are you holding her up so high? She doesn't like that. I can't, like you're holding her away.
I'm trying. You told me to get in. It's not as easy as it looks. Take her, seriously.
No, she's gonna scratch me.
Take her.
I'm rinsing her.
No, you're not.
Yeah. Oh, there, she's nice and clean.
I think she's done.
I think she's all cleaned up. What a good girl she is. Don't go in the mud. Oh.
All right. We gotta pour this water out.
What are you doing?
What? We had to pour the water out before we were done. All right, guys, so that was Justice's bath, kind of.
It was my bath, too.
Well, mostly my bath.
I think she's not going to stay clean for very long. The second I let her go, she's going to be muddy.
Yep.
But I think she had a great time. Or at least Seth had a great time.
Yeah.
It was kind of like a pool day for all of us.
Yeah. I've never had a shower with a dog before. It was the first time for everything.
You broke our pool. You smashed it.
It's not my fault. You know that's not my fault.
Okay, guys, so thanks for watching. If you liked that video, go ahead. What are you doing?
It's raining.
Freezing.
It suddenly started raining, guys.
She doesn't like it.
Oh. Yeah, she doesn't. I don't like it.
Ow. So that was our video. If you guys liked it, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, like, subscribe, comment down below what you'd like to see next. And bye from me and Justice and Seth.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye.